Hello, my name is Kim, and today we will be discussing the tools used in developing an application for your Gear S. We will also develop a simple application to be tested in the emulator. First, we need to download all the tools we need to develop our application for the Gear S. Go to the Tizen developer site at developer.tizen.org. Then, go to the Downloads tab and choose the Tizen SDK for Wearable version 1.0.0 Beta 3. This SDK can also be used in creating applications for other versions of the gear. Select the appropriate files for your platform. Download may take a while, depending on your internet connection. Once that's done, let's install the Tizen IDE for Wearable by launching first the Install Manager. Click Advanced to show a pop-up screen. Select SDK Image to include your downloaded SDK image. Wait for it to load, then hit OK. Read and agree to the license agreement. Click Next, then Install. A pop-up window of Intel Hexam will appear. Click Next, then select Change, just to be safe in case you have it installed already. Click Next, then Change, then Finish. After installing the IDE, give your machine a reboot. Then, you're ready for app development action. To start the IDE, click on the pinwheel icon of Tizen IDE for Wearables. After loading, the workspace launcher prompts you to choose a workspace. For this tutorial, we will use Workspace Tizen Wearable. Feel free to choose or create a workspace of your preference. Wait for the IDE to open up. Now that the IDE is ready, we can now create a basic Tizen Wearable application. To create an application, click File, New, Tizen Wearable Web Project. The new Tizen Wearable Web Project will pop up. It has different application templates, but for this tutorial, we will use the most minimal template. Click on Basic, then Basic Application. Then give your project a name. Remember that white spaces are not allowed. Click Finish if you're satisfied. The project you created will now be present in the Project Explorer at the left of your IDE. For now, the app that we created will run from a wearable emulator. Running on live devices are to be presented on the next episode. To create an emulator, click the Emulator Manager. Wait for the Emulator Manager window to show up. Click on Create New VM. Fit in the details with your desired configuration for your device. After that, name your device, then click Confirm. Click the blue play button to activate the device created. Wait for the emulated device to power up. To get to the applications, swipe up the screen. To return to home or clock, swipe down. You can also opt to use the emulator's control panel to emulate events. Under Event Injector, click Gestures. Two buttons will appear, the Flick Up and Flick Down buttons. These buttons will emulate the flick up and down gestures for the emulated device. Now that the setup is complete, we are now ready to run the application that we've created. To run the application, right-click the project name located on the Project Explorer. Click Build Project or just simply press F10. Next, go to Run As, then click Tizen Wearable Web Application. Congratulations! You have made your first step in developing Tizen Wearable apps. Next, we will try to change some parts of the app by tinkering on its source code. Click index.html. Find the span tag with ID text box. This tag displays the basic word when we run the application. Let's change it to Hello Gear S. It's a good habit to preview your work before running your application. So from the toolbar, click Preview. A pop-up window will open showing the preview of your application. Build and run your application. Next, we're going to change the font size and font color of the text displayed. Being a web application, we can do this part by editing the CSS file inside the CSS folder. So to start, in the Project Explorer, go to Sample Project, CSS, Style.css. CSS modifies the text by referencing the class Content_Text. Here, we can see that the text is set to bold, 5em, and color is white. Let's remove the bold style of the text and change the color from white to orange. Build and run the project. So there, the style and color of the display have changed. You can also try different things and experiment to learn more and feel comfortable in developing. To check out the sample applications, click File, New, Tizen Wearable Web Project. The new Tizen Wearable Web Project will open. Click Sample, then choose from the various sample apps present. You can use these sample apps to learn how to manipulate the different UI elements. Let's summarize the things we did on this episode. Don't forget to build before running your application. Take advantage of the preview tool. Follow the coding standards and naming conventions. We hope this tutorial helped. For inquiries, please post your questions on the official forum at developer.samsung.com. Thanks for watching!